R2, where are you? Hey, over here! R2-D2, get over here at once. This is no time for your foolishness. Follow you? Why should I do that? Bucket of bolts. How dare you call me that? I should have you deactivated. Fine. Go that way, you nearsighted scrap pile. He'll soon wish he'd listened to me, that malfunctioning little rust bucket. R2-D2, I know your oral sensors are detecting me. I really don't know why I bothered with that little troublemaker. R2, is that you? Oh, thank heavens, I thought I would never find you. And where have you been? I told you not to wander off. Apologize. Whatever for? Why, you ungrateful rust heap! I've a good mind to leave without me? You wouldn't dare. Oh, all right, if it will make you act reasonably, I apologize. What for? You know very well what for. You're the one. Oh, very well. I apologize for calling you names.
target the destroyer subsystems. They're exposed. Subsystem down. Target another unprotected area.
You're getting locked onto. Someone's on your tail. I've got a problem here. Hostiles.
Our bombers have damaged the capital ship. It's vulnerable. Hit it now.
Trying to get a lock on you.
Our Y-Wings have scored a direct hit on the destroyer. Hit the exposed subsystems. This is a rescue mission. Our droid has obtained some vital information. We're not leaving it behind. Blast your way to the detention level, secure our droid, and fight your way back here for an extraction. And hurry. Assault team, we need to pick up the pace before reinforcements show up. Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire.
Droid secured. Move to the extraction point. Watch yourselves. We've just received word a bounty hunter called Bosk is in the area. We need to pick up the pace and rescue our droid.
Krennic's been dealt with.
May the Force be with us.